All right, you guys ready?
First place gets 50K. Oh my.
Bro, I'm ready to body some fools, man.
Let's win game one. Let's win game one. That's all we gotta do.
Exotic chaotic, man. Oh
It's
my god, I
so
remember this guy.
stacked, though. There's so many good players.
I'm wondering what everybody else is feeling right now, you know?
People are nervous. I was reading it.
Tom.
He is in.
Well, myth with glasses.
Queued up, ready to go.
Wow. Thank you, Kobe.
This is down to the wire. Again, yes, look, if Ghost Missile and Hezzy get the Royale flush here, they win this tournament.
Oh man, I
this
miss when end
right
games
here.
Are like this.
This is all.
He's got the high ground. And he's at three limbs. If he gets the final two,
dude, this could be it.
No! Hezzy gets beamed! That might have just saved the tournament, folks! As Tenfo and Paul get the
wow.
victory! It's Tfue! It's Liquid versus FaZe! In the final
oh my
scenario,
god, I remember
the
this.
Zone still moving. Liquid versus FaZe, four of the best players in the world right now. There's the Stinkies coming on in. They're trying to knock him on down. It looks like they've knocked one. Will they get the victory? Here he comes, the zone! Get the camera, baby! Woo! That's a Royale flush for Liquid.
Gonna take the point of damage. He hasn't taken any yet. The campfire, it's keeping him. Oh, is he gonna out-heal us?
When Zeke and Courage did not know how heal-offs work.
Is he about to out-heal us? No, he's not! Oh no,
Zeke! With the clutch. He won that tournament because of that. Saf was healing off in the, up above.
Oh my god.
Clutch there. Wow, the quick scope.
Oh my god.
The down. Another team building right up. He's so low. 1 HP.
Holy shit. He actually shit on those guys. Oh my god, I remember this.
Mid-air. Back over to Ninja. Oh, look at this. He ops.
I remember watching this. I actually remember watching this
spot. What do you like to call this place?
Oh man, this is the same guy. Man!
That was Daquan!
That's Daquan!
He finds.
Yo, great tags on the way in. I call those Peggies. But we knew he was going to be here. He was playing for a really good position.
Bro, I wish I could play in these skirmishes, man.
Not a lot at all.
There it is.
Great Vivido, my man.
Dude, Vivid.
But
nice
Vivido.
Elimination there.
Oh, it's nice and early.
Oh my gosh, I was there.
But this crowd is already electric. The day is here. The grand finals of the summer skirmish. 1.5.
I remember sitting on those beanbags.
Each victory royale today. We'll net the
holy shit, these prize pools.
$5,000. This isn't just only a big day for prize money. This is arguably one of the biggest days in Fortnite competitive history, if not the biggest. This is the most stacked lobby we have ever seen. The other day, everyone's in the lobby. They're getting ready. A look at the beautiful stations they have there, folks. The battle
there's Garros.
Is launching.
Next to Nick Merckx.
Is
there's Chap.
In the next six games, we will find out. Well.
Oh my god, that's me dropping Snobby Shores. Look.
Game or two, not it doesn't spell the end. Is this Nick versus Aiden? Is this Nick versus Aiden? Shots of Nick Merckx goes down. Landjock, we mentioned you can have all sorts of play styles. This one, not go for any fights. He's in sixth place with zero limbs, but he's out of mats. He's full of bottom.
To go.
It's time to rip back up.
Dude,
two other players.
Imagine this meta with like
on their way down from the top.
The current players.
He's gonna
and now the mechanics
the try and land as fast as no, possible. No, he's gonna rift again! Oh my god! No! That was
oh my god.
200 IQ! It could come back to bite us!
No way, Gorilla.
Top five!
Top five.
Trades
Gorilla's
down.
Like, how did I
play? With a limb. Prodigy Aces. Looks yeah. like he's got the high ground right now.
Double barrel, bro.
His name. Remember, top three earned 2 points.
Wow!
He's made it. 2 points now earned. So many medkits. The storm is pushing on in. This is... it, I believe it's gonna come down to a heal off right now. Player shooting from above. He doesn't have time to heal.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I remember
he's
this.
HP. He's
he couldn't pickaxe down.
Oh my god, he's 1 HP.
One HP. He's
he couldn't pickaxe the floor,
he
was bugged.
He doesn't have the time. This should be it. He's got one extra tick of HP. And there's the victory.
He slammed his glasses.
Oh my goodness. Round three. Nick Merckx versus Aiden. Two controller titans hanging out in Tilted Towers.
Here's the thing though. Nick has no shields. He basically needs Aiden to walk on into the double
Madoka's
barrel.
Madoka's bad. Now he's mad because his floor wasn't breaking.
They are one pixel away.
I'd assume.
Aiden charges in to spray. Aiden again at 20 HP. Another Olymp coming on in. Blind dropping all the way down.
This is Chaps win.
1v1. This is it. Can Blind win this game for the perfect score? Blind.
Oh my god. I was like, no, he's about to pickaxe him, holy shit.
The storm slowly closing. 19 seconds, 18 seconds, 17 seconds. The flight's just a layer above Poach. He cannot even build up that 72 hours. His teammate getting dropped. Morgoth trades the limb. That's his seventh. Morgoth has a medkit. Som has nothing to heal with. They've made it to the top three. Morgoth has a chance.
Bro, I'm getting fucking goosebumps.
Game himself to match that of Blind. Who will out-heal the most? Morgoth with another medkit. Morgoth with a 1v1. Will he get the perfect game? He does. Morgoth with the victory. And look at the hype.
I think every victory was $20,000. I think I remember that.
And is he phasing up? All right, fine. I guess he's like, bang, send over the contract.
I think this is ending in the low gravity zone.
He's going to get this entire...
People that are jumping. Oh, my
oh God, this was horrible.
What is happening?
You might even see people, oh my god.
Yeah, what the fuck was this about?
Oh my goodness.
What is happening?
Like, this was so bugged. What was this about?
It looks like while they're in the zone, they're getting pushed up in the air. I've seen this a little bit online.
Wait, look at this guy. Look at this guy just spam RPG and kids in.
The rune now flies you around?
He just took off his headset, like, what the fuck is happening?
Look at this! What is going on? Poach is like, I'm gonna sit outside this.
This point, he has the bounce pad. He's probably gonna build.
Oh my gosh, let's go, Sean.
If he's gonna go for this, I don't think he can drop down just based on materials alone. A 1v1 dropping in. Sean going for it. Takes a shot with Shad.
No, Sean.
Seven and misses the tendons with the trap play. Are you kidding me? Tendons with the trap a limb. Like he's going for Twitter clips. He couldn't grab the chug jug in time.
Twitter clips.
Okay, don't worry. Oh, so many players.
There was like
what?
10 people right there.
And the game's
over. Look at Tom!
It went from 6-1. It went from 6-1 in a second. How do I even cast that?
One RPG.
It went from 6-1 instantly.
Let's go, Tom.
Coop Train, yeah. Triz, and Ghost Bizzle. This is it. Remember, Victory Royale is a $25,000 prize. Coop Train has bandages. He's playing the high ground. Triz couldn't have less HP. I'm wondering if Coop Train knows this. He's trying to make a bounce pad play. Nothing as of yet. Coop Train trying to keep this high ground. He flies in the storm. He'll die to the storm. One versus one. Coop Train from the high ground dropping on down. This is it. The final zone is closing. Who will win the $25,000? Here he goes. He's got one layer on him. Will it be a heal off? No, he gets in his face. Oh my god.
Holy shit, man.
Bizzle, $25,000 richer. I mean, I believe the time is here. I believe it is now time to go to the floor.
Dude, the beanbag chairs.
Reveal of where these players finished.
The beanbag chairs.
$180,000. Is that our winner right there?
You might be looking
at our
winner.
Start running, man.
That is our winner on our screen, Morgoth.
$225,000.
A life-changing amount of money.
That's going to take him a bit to prove exactly what he's
saying. That is what we call shock. Oh, yeah. Gentlemen, we are live. It is the Fortnite Fall Skirmish.
Let's go. Grand now, Child, this is the best TwitchCon ever.
There's Tfue, ladies and gentlemen.
Here we go.
It is time. Game number one.
Can we just have these back? As soon as Corona's done, can we please? Land. Screw this online crap. Online qualifiers. Land qualifiers. Land finals. Jack, this is so hype. This is so hype.
It's all going to come down to this. Eight players left. A quick shotgun tag comes in. Saint Morgossi still.
This is when you could read a play from anywhere.
Materials left. They're going to have to chase this one.
And this is when you could heal game. Like early.
Fall damage as well. The stick drops.
This is the A tick, I'm pretty sure.
He's going to float down the mountain. Everyone on one ramp.
What the fuck?
As he's down to 31 health. Floating to the low ground, these stinks are so good in this last zone.
I didn't mind the reload.
You've got Saint now playing the high ground. He's got a reload.
What does this have?
Four players left.
Oh, he's got this. He's got to have this. He's just playing the hero zone. Kids. You saw the smile as well. I think he knows he's got it. I think he knows he's got it. There's no way. Cloaksy's done all he can. Cloaksy's done all he can. That's it, though. Blood Bombs is trying to heal. Flames
got him. Gets the knock.
These are the good old days.
Never need to. Cloaksy's trying to shoot down this top side, so they can't heal. Can they do it? There's just three players.
Cloaksy's so young.
They're dropping him on down. Aww. Will they be able to out-survive this zone? They're floating. Tfue's now knocked. He can't use his heals. Cloaksy ticking on down. Just 20 health remaining. Gets one. Who wound up winning it?
Boom.
They got it. They did.
One.
Holy shit, dude.
All four of them in the make a rain bonus, and inside this box, Nick Marks with the number of chance gets a knock on Cease.
Goodness.
This could be number five and gets it. Elevate goes down to the trap as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, Nick Marks.
Oh, yeah, I remember this. Where they were just fucking build fighting, dude.
58 players left.
When they were just build fighting in the middle of a fucking tournament.
Aiden's got more players above him. You can see Nick.
Huge build battle right now.
Look at this shit.
Versus Nick Marks and Aiden. Nick and Aiden trailing, getting some damage done. If they get these two, they're in big bonus territory. Aiden matching this. Look at what he's doing right. Absolutely stunning. He's got the high ground for the moment. The shot comes in.
Are you kidding me?
Goodbye, Saint.
Nick fighting out.
There's the other. Nick's on his feet, folks. It's big bonus. As the duo.
Fucking hell, man, I'm getting such goosebumps. Fuck.
Sal, are you okay?
6 weeks of work pays off on this stage right now. In front of all of you, in front of all of you at home. Your number one duo. It's Tifa and Cloaksy!
This is Fortnite, guys. This is Fortnite. We are doing Morse code in planes in the air. Sing!
Hit the fuck.
The Rise of Fendi.
What's up, boys?
Literally. That was a good video. That was good.